Hey, it's Matthew Giorgio, and I want to talk about something very important that's not taught in schools. It's not taught in K-12, it's not taught in university or college or anything like that. And it's not what you think. It's not financial literacy or entrepreneurship or coding or cursive writing, you know, all these things that we hear about today, people complaining that they're not taught in schools. And, you know, they're right, those things probably should be taught in schools, but those are subjects. I want to talk about a methodology or mindset, and that is the concept of failure. Failure is not taught in school. And in life, we actually have failure constantly as human beings. Our life is full of failure. It's a given. And it doesn't matter how successful anyone is, they have gone through pain and suffering and failure, whether it's business failure, financial failure, or, you know, being rejected in some way. And we just don't teach that in school, because everything about school is, well, you have to pass the test, and you have to study, you can't get poor marks, and if you get poor marks, that's going to be you're going to be trouble for you later or now. Failure. We need to teach people to expect failure, how to react to failure, and how to learn from failure so they can use that experience to become successful. Those are the things that we really need to address in all aspects of our learning and our education, whether it's in school or home life, or whatever it is. And the way school is structured today, again, whether it's K-12 or university, college, or traditional corporate training, everything, it's all about passing. Not failing, it's about passing. We need to change the methodology. We need to change the mindset to allow for failure and to actually use failure and mistakes and decisions and consequences as part of the learning process. In fact, I've dedicated most of my adult life to changing how people learn and providing tools that make it easier for people to learn through the use of games and simulations, because games and simulations provide that opportunity to fail. In fact, that's what a game and simulation is about. It's about failing and failing and failing and learning from that failure until you succeed. And then you succeed, you level up, and then things get harder, and you fail again, and you fail and fail and fail, and then you learn from that, and you succeed, and you level up. You're trained, your mind becomes trained to expect failure, to react to failure in a reasonable way, where you're not kind of cowering in the corner and not sure what to do and paralyzed by the thought of failure, and then you learn from that failure and use that to succeed. So failure, I believe, is probably the key thing that's missing from our development as learners, as people in society. And I'm hopeful we can help improve that. I'm Matthew Giorgio.
GoVenture is one of the original and most widely used series of educational games and simulations in the world. Discover a better way to teach and learn at GoVenture.net.